There she is, the world's newest cruise ship, the Norwegian Breakaway. She is the eighth largest cruise ship on the seas, and she's now here in her new home port of New York City. It's almost 1,100 feet long and has 18 different decks. Let's go take a look inside. Look at all the different things you can do, whether it's different amenities, bars and lounges, activities. It's endless. This is one of the two-room suites in what is known as The Haven, which is exclusive to private guests only. There are 27 restaurants on board, one of which looks like your neighborhood pub. Or, if you prefer more fine dining, you have your choice of Brazilian, Italian, or here at Le Bistro, a French restaurant, which clearly has quite the wine list. Is this new for a cruise ship? I mean, this kind of dining?
Yeah, this waterfront concept has never been done before. So you can walk for about a quarter of a mile, and you can stop at the gelato stand, or you can go to the raw bar. Yeah, and have more calories.
If gambling is your thing, there's a large casino with just about everything. And if you like blackjack, then of course you know the magic number is 21.
It was really for me. You know, I wanted this to be the kind of...
Because you're just a kid at heart.
I'm a kid at heart. And I knew what particularly New Yorkers would want in a vacation experience. And it's just, there's five thrilling slides. It's a water park. It's never been done in this industry before. I would like to see if you could walk the plank where you walk 8 feet over the side of the ship with the water below you.
What have you gotten me into?
you're in a lot of trouble. But we'll see how far you go. We'll take it step by step.
This is not happening. I am going back to the chicken side.
Well, I'm on the ropes course. Actually, at the very beginning of the ropes course. Are you coming like any closer?
No. How long will it be before this is actually profitable?
Well, it'll be profitable right from day one. As a matter of fact, we just came across the Atlantic Ocean, and the ship did much better than we expected. The onboard spending behaviors are significantly better than any other ship we've ever built.
This ship holds 4,000 passengers and has 1,600 in crew. But for the moment, I have this whole deck to myself. The perfect end to a great tour. Felicia Taylor, CNN, New York.